All right, HoodTastic here. Got a game for you. Let's do it to it. Give a look around. Why are you tripping, dog? You know, those little noise creaks and everything is really on the creepy side. All right. Monopoly. Let's keep it moving. Oh, got the loot. Make a sound, huh? So you got dust particles and a light. That's detail right there. That's good. That's good. Let's keep it going. Or not? Locking doors already? You can lock a door already, yes. Soon. Oh! I guess you're wondering, like, HoodTastic, how you know that key was right there and you went to it all fast? Well, I'll tell you, I tried it earlier and the game crashed on me. Yeah. Let's go. We are on our own from here on, folks. Not good. Man. Let's keep it moving. Let's keep it moving. Just keep moving. Man, every loop would get darker, it seems like. That was just stupid and dangerous and scary and... Just keep it going. Oh, come on, man. Great. I saw that coming down the steps. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. It's still getting darker. Oh my gosh, that thing right over there. Oh boy, boy, boy. Getting goosebumps. Let's just pretend like we didn't see nothing. And keep it moving. Keep it moving. Oh gosh, there he goes. We're in water now? Locked. Oh, God. Because now we got to go back into this mess. I don't know where to go. It can't, what, can it be, no. That's completely dark. Okay. Damn! Ah! Okay. Shit. Oh my gosh, it gave me a headache. It's red. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Come on, man. Oh my gosh! Now we're like up to our knees in water. Oh, these little noises. Oh. Well, I do see that light over there in the corner. It was a light over there in the corner. It's still there. It's still there. Let's go check it out. What to do? Oh gosh, to be continued. Good game. Good game. If there's more, I'm willing to play. And you drop me desktop? Alright, HoodTastic. That's the quiet basement. And I'm gone.